Good afternoon, everyone, the Max Stars fans all over the world, and to the people of Georgia. Today is the Max Stars International Preseason Cup Finals, and today we are witnessing two Premiership teams playing the Max Stars International Cup Finals. FC Rustavi, as we know, is the defending champion of the first edition of Max Stars International Preseason Cup. And today, FC Rustavi is also defending the title. They are defending the cup. And FC Rustavi is playing against FC Tribuli. FC Tribuli is also playing in the Georgian Premiership League, while FC Rustavi also is playing in the Georgian Premiership League. The league, the international tournament, is witnessing two great teams playing the finals. As we know also, Masters and the two Masters team, Masters and our first division team, also get into the semi-final, but they lost the semi-final against FC Rustavi, while the African Masters also lost the semi-final against FC Tribuli. It's a wonderful tournament in Georgia, and this tournament is officially approved by the Georgian Football Federation. And also, all the people that participated in this tournament, I want to say very big thank you to every one of them. This tournament is going to witness, in the next edition, is going to witness more foreign teams from Africa and from Asia and from Europe coming into Georgia to play the Max Stars International Tournament. Everything starts with a very little beginning. What happened last year in the tournament and what is happening this year, we can see very big improvement in the tournament. And we are looking in the third edition of the Max Stars International Tournament, where we are going to experience many teams coming from different countries to play the tournament, and more teams in the Georgian Football League is going to play the tournament. I want to say, today, we are making a lot of presentation. We have the first position medal, we have the second position, the third position, we also have the best player, we also have the highest goal scorer, and for the referees and some diploma to give to the players, the best players and the likes of them. My name is Kevin Black Otos, and I am the president of FC Max Stars Football Club of Georgia. Max Stars is playing in the Professional Division 1 League, and we are looking forward in making a good team for the new league that is going to start in by March. I want to say, this tournament will not stop here. It's going to go more and more and more. It's a very big tournament in Georgia, and the tournament is officially approved by the Georgian Football Federation, and I am the host organizer of this tournament. It's a very good thing seeing what Africa is doing in Georgia and what Africa is doing in the league also, as the only black man that owns a club in Europe. I want to say it's a very good opportunity for African players, very big opportunity for also players in Georgia. Thank you very much. As witness is important for the Max Stars International Cup. Thank you. bring the cup also. Watch yourself.
Ask her.
Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask her. Ask